and who are playing at home and are winning 3-1 over the Cubs tonight. Jeter takes off and has stolen base number 3. Got a great jump and totally could not find the handle.
That's saying something. The all-time stolen base